Namaste. Welcome to the financial spectrum of Life 360 app. I have a question for you. Are you a good person? If the answer is yes, which I'm sure it was, then understand that all good people should make lots of money. Because jab acche log paisa kamate hain ya paisa hota hai unke paas to wo acche kamon mein lagate hain. And if an evil person has money, then he uses that money for all the evil work which he can do in the world. So with this thought that you are a good person, let's understand the power of money or the power of a good financial health. This is what actually we are working for when you do your business or you work in a company. The end result is how much money you're bringing back. What is your financial health? And if this financial health goes haywire, that's what it says in the past. We have heard this hearing many times, that a fool and his money are parted very soon. So let us not be financially foolish, because it has taken our sweat, it has taken our time and effort to make that kind of money. So financial planning is all about understanding the money which you have, when will you need that money, as to how much money you will require, when will you require, and accordingly you putting your money into different areas. If you are not very strong in that yourself, I would advise that you have a financial consultant whom you can meet and talk to, who will advise you whether you should park your money in movable assets or in immovable assets, like maybe a property or maybe in shares or mutual funds, depending on your appetite, depending on your risk-taking ability. My objective is to make you understand that in today's world, to have a life of quality is important, but along with a life of quality, a life of standard is also very important. Well, let money not blind you. Yes, with a lot of money in your life, you can buy the best dog, but it's only kindness which will make him wag his tail. So money is not everything, but still money is something. Take care of your money so that money can take care of you in certain ways. Bye for now. Namaste.